Let's take a look at what's going on in our hometowns now. The shooting range in Langlade County is set to close for the season. The closure begins at 5 p.m. on the 13th. With the exception of spring turkey hunting, no shooting will be allowed unless there's a special use permit. The range will open for the season on April 1st. It closes to protect users from the dangers that they could face with snow and ice.